not there for me. Yeah, yeah.
I forgot the next question.
Alright.
I get a lot of messages on Instagram daily about what I do. Like, for example, the first question is about fasted cardio, because I'm always posting that in the morning. I'm doing my fasted cardio every single day. But the reason I'm doing fasted cardio is because fasted cardio helps preserve the most muscle. It's in the morning when your body's in that anabolic state. It's a fat-burning mode. It's going to help preserve as much muscle as possible. Also, while I'm doing that, I'm taking my branched-chain amino acids. You can get that at Click Nutrition and use my code JOE10. Shout out to the sponsor for always helping me out so I can get it today. Super cheap in Joliet. But I always try to keep it low intensity. People always ask if you use your heart rate high, is it low? I just try to keep it balanced in between so I get that good sweat going and just keep the heart rate low. Because once the heart rate gets up to a certain point, you're burning muscle, and that's exactly what you guys don't want. In the cutting process, you're already in a caloric deficit, so you guys want to preserve as much muscle as possible so you guys look the best you can on stage, or just even in your fitness goals, you just want to look good while maintaining all the mass you can. And the second most asked question is how to train when I'm prepping for a show. As you guys know, you're always wanting to be safe while prepping, because if you mess up, you get injured, that's like time off, and you're literally like, say you're 4 weeks out, you get injured 2 weeks out, that's not that good. So you just want to try to protect your muscles as possible. Always heaviest you can go, but controlled reps. That's why you guys never see me flinging around weight. I'm not a power athlete. I'm not trying to get the weight A to B as fast as I can. I'm trying to squeeze and get a mind-muscle connection, because that's the only way you will grow. I promise you guys, like, recently my chest, it's still one of my weakest parts, but it's honestly, it's my most fastest growing part, because I'm always trying to get it better, repairing it, my muscle tissue, getting it scraped, massaging it. It's all working because I'm controlling the weight. I guess you have to focus on your mind if you want to grow. But yeah, that's the easiest way to grow. Just eat good, train hard, and keep working at it. That's all I can say. It's all about consistency and grind. What is going on, you guys? Greg and I just met up to do a photo shoot before I leave to Vegas. I'm currently 3 days out. I'm on 2 gallons of water today. Right now, I'm gonna go get pumped up, just get warm a little, do a little bit of everything, get the blood flowing. I'm not trying to work my muscles, I'm just trying to pump blood into the muscle, and it's just a photo shoot, so we just gotta look good for this. But I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into the video. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching. We just wrapped up an amazing photo shoot. Greg and I got some awesome pics. Whenever I shoot with them, I always feel like I shoot for like Men's Magazine, because the pics we get and how I look is just insane to me. So I had a really good time. So did Greg. Gonna have some awesome content coming to you guys. I'm gonna head off to Vegas, hopefully come back with that pro card, and we're gonna celebrate from there. Thank you guys for keeping up with the series, and see you guys in Vegas.